See, right here we have the a local den. Looks like a German den. See, Germans, they move in prides of 10 or more. They usually hunt Jews as such. See, they're very dangerous creatures and you don't want to run into them in the wild. That's why I take precautionary measures. By hiding in attics and such, make sure Germans don't get me. All right, that's it.